You may recognize Patty Baumgartner from this picture, made famous on social media. A mom and a grandma, Baumgartner wants cars on South Finley Point to slow down for people's safety.
They forget to slow down, or when people, and there's a lot of people that are complaining about they can't walk or ride their bikes. I wouldn't even attempt riding a bike around.
So she took matters into her own hands.
We were talking about maybe something would slow cars down, so we decided to put me in a chair and I guess use the air dryer as a speed thing.
Patty's son took this picture of her and tweeted it out to Trooper Noah Pasola, hoping to catch his attention. And it did.
I thought it was hilarious. I think that we have a speed issue in Montana, and I thought it was a great creative idea for the public to try and combat that a little bit without making people too upset.
Trooper Pasola liked it so much, he gave Baumgartner a special title.
It's not an official or anything like that for the honorary trooper. It was just kind of what I called it. I didn't know what else to do for her when she's doing something for her community. And like she said, she's got grandkids in the area. When she's doing something for her grandkids' benefit, the best thing I could think of was give her a trooper hat and a badge to make her look a little more official.